meeting up with different student activities chairs is a good way to bounce off different ideas of things that are working for different chapters.
Basically, it was divided into different categories, and I think it was really useful to kind of see the different areas, and I'm definitely going to bring some of that back to my committee.
So right off the bat, they gave us a jump drive with all of the resources and their presentations already prepared.
And it just kind of helped me make sure I understand how those things got, what are the right hierarchies, the levels of communication, who's talking to who, what should I be doing, and just to make sure I'm not or missing certain opportunities.
This is the reason we are giving this student chapters, and I'm here again and again to getting the centralized training to learn more about what ASHRAE can do for the students.
It's given me a lot of information. I guess from here on out, I just need to go tackle everything that's involved with student activities. But I think it's been really good so far because they've had multiple presenters. So, you know, we're not just hearing information from one person, we're getting different ideas and topics just from different chapters, different people.
I wish I would have had the opportunity before rolling into it. I've had about 6 months or 6 months where I just kind of shoot from the hip, going from what we kind of have been doing or what I think we have been doing. It's been great. It really just identifies what the role is and what your responsibilities are so you can be better at it.
It's valuable to have it in person as well, because you can, you know, talk offline or like meet other people and kind of share stories, and which being in person really helps achieve that.
You should come to centralized training just because it gives you a lot more information that you just, there's just so much involved in what you can be doing that it really helps you out, guide you through the process and how you can be a better activities chair.